Do you know what the problem of the games industry is? They make shit. Unbelievable, unremarkable shit. No, I'm not some grungy wannabe game designer that's searching for existentials through a haze of bong smoke or something. No, it's easy to pick apart bad design decisions, a ridiculous story, unbelievable characters, plot holes, bad controls or cruel dialogue. Especially when it comes to incomprehensible translations into other languages. I don't talk about bugs as big as in Starship Troopers, that many of the studios term as features. Abuse gamers as guinea pigs, or let them pay for add-ons which are already developed. I'm talking about the lack of innovation. Innovation, not a pervasive element in today's modern entertaining vision. Take Remember Me for example. Arguably Don't Not Entertainment's best work, short of Life is Strange of course. Masterpiece of designing, easily the studio's best. The gameplay, the characters, the visuals, all top-notch, but they didn't push the envelope. Now what if Remember Me had used the full potential of its medium? Really used the potential? What if, now here's the tricky part, what if the game's topics of erasing memories had an impact on our society? An impact where it changes the way we look at games. What if games not only entertaining products, but explore the possibilities of play as a unique evolutionary process? Have fun while learning? Bam! Cure a disease while playing a game? Bam! Even save somebody's life while you're watching this video? Bam! Still don't know what I'm talking about? Come on. How many times did the medium need until the people recognized that games are more than an interactive movie? It's 2018. We have 1,000 TV channels, social networks, YouTube, and the internet. How quickly does the modern media make a frenzy over this? In a matter of hours, this video could be the biggest story from Boston to Budapest. How many games did we need to change the world? 10? 20? 100? 5 years in the making, a development team of 1,000 people, and a budget of $500 million. All for what? Some hours of relaxing? Couple of million dollars in the hands of the man? I don't think so, but just as old. I mean, it's not within the realm of conventional game consuming, but what if?